close your face and stay out of my way if you don't want to go to this city. If you don't want to go to this city, you better detour around my town. Cause I'll grab you by the hair of the head and I'll lift you off of the ground. I'm not a send my baby the same, cause he ain't that he won't cat around with a kitty. I'm here to tell you, you gotta lay off of my man if you don't want to go to this city. Come on and tell me what you told my friends if you think you're brave enough.
Congratulations for winning all those awards last year.
Thank you.
I have to move over and I'm gonna stand right here. It'll be over my dead body, so get out while you can. Cause you ain't woman enough to take my man. He's in love with me. Well, I don't know where that leaves you. Oh, but I know where I stand. And you ain't woman enough to take my man. Women like you, there are dime a dozen you can find anywhere. For you to get to him, I have to move over and I'm gonna stand right here. You say I ought to know that he don't love me anymore and I'll have to let him go. You say you're gonna take him, oh, but I don't think you can. Cause you ain't woman enough to take my man. Women like you, they're a dime a dozen you can find anywhere. For you to get the he's in love with me. Well, I don't know where that leaves you. Oh, but I know where I stand. And you ain't woman enough to take my man.
Can we do a who's going to take your garbage out?
We can try it. I'm hoarse, but we'll try.
This is one people ask me for.
I take too much abuse from you, that's all I ever get.
Yeah, calling a man like you a husband is just like calling a wildcat a pet. You'd better stop your running around, straighten up and start moving on.
But who's gonna take your garbage out when I pack my bags and go? Each day you walk all over me, can't you take another route?
Well, if you'd start acting like a married man, maybe we could find a way to work things out. You'll find your key won't fit the lock if you keep on keeping on.
But who's gonna take your garbage out when I pack my bags and go? I know you think I'm running round, and that's why you're so peeved.
Well, that's another line of the same old stuff that I hope you don't expect me to believe. Go out tonight and don't come back, 'cause you just lost a home.
Who's gonna take your garbage out when I pack my bags and go?
Here's Loretta now singing Blue Kentucky Girl.
Went to Nashville, I was about 24, 25 years old, and everybody that come to Nashville that I would sit down and talk to wanted, if they wrote at all, wanted to write my life story, and I never could figure out why anybody wanted to hear about my life, you know, because it just, as far as I was concerned, it's just like anybody else's life.
Now, come on, now you...
Really? And maybe some of them didn't marry as young, maybe some of them married just as young.
Now, Loretta, there's a lot of women who sing country music, and others who write their own. Why do you think you have been so particularly successful? What is it about you, do you think?
Maybe I've worked just a little bit harder.
Think so?
I think so. I think that's probably the secret. I've worked much harder than people really know.
Well, what do you mean? Explain what you mean, work harder.
Well, when you have four kids and them in school, and that's when you start singing, you've already got a big enough job. If you raise them four kids, you keep your house clean, you take care of your husband, hey, that's a full-time job right there. And you start doing something else that takes you away from that, you have that much of a more responsibility. So it's very, very tough. And it takes a lot of work. I didn't sleep. I wrote songs at night. I might have slept 3 hours a night when I was really trying to make it.
Mm-hmm. Do you think the kids suffered?
Definitely, I've suffered. And I'm sure that it was hard on them, because many times I've known them.
Anything but me. I'm gonna take this chain from around my finger, throw it just as far as I can sling her, 'cause I wanna be free. When my baby left me, everything died, but a little blue bird is singing just outside, singing twiddly-dee. Fly away with me. Well, you know I think I'm gonna live. Got a lot of love left in my heart to give. And I wanna be free. In the darkness and weep, so sorry and sad, but that's part of the deal. When a tingle becomes a chill, I never wanted to stop loving. Just don't turn me on. The body performs, but the soul has no will. When a tingle becomes a chill, I never wanted to stop loving.